And here they come.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This is gonna be good.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team match and is for the Action Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 524 pounds, the Misfits. And their opponents at a combined weight of 541 pounds, they are the Tag Team Champions, the FBI.
These tag titles hold a lot of meaning for both the champions and the challengers.
You have to think that winning these tag titles was a turning point for these superstars.
Oh, absolutely. And tonight is another turning point, Michael. They either keep the titles or we have new champions. Either way, it'll be hot news on WWE.com. Ouch.
Sent all the way to the floor.
I feel like it is only going to get worse.
I completely agree with you, Saxton. This is how much worse.
Here's a kick to the gut. Here's a setup.
Oh, this apron powerbomb.
You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
Down the apron. The hardest part of the ring.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, my God.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
And huge burning lariat. Russian leg sweep.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman
He got whipped into that corner.
German suplex.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head into a sidewalk slam.
He knew that was coming. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Being carried around with ease.
Superhuman power.
That move had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Reversal! What a counter!
Ooh, that hurt.
Boom!
Oof!
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade!
And a big boom!
He climbs into the ring. The effects of this match are showing on the champ. Oh, here's a pin for the title. The champ just beats the three count.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Put it in the corner now.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
Solely focused on...
The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We got a new champion.
The end was in sight.
Landing on the outside.
Dishing out a suplex.
Firm control.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
Turns it around. Sole of foot meets the stomach.
Underhook applied.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And back in the ring we go.
Flapjack!
Face first. Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Oh, a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
And an elbow!
For this tag team here tonight.
In a hectic tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.